What's going on, guys? Today we will be playing GTA 3. I got the whole trilogy pack. Boom. So this is gonna... I don't really like the Trip Become Human series, but... I'm just gonna mute it just in case. Oh, it's a robbery, baby.
Sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Oh, what a bitch. Unanimous verdict, 10 years for...
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
Shit.
I'm know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I hate that exit. This is radio love.
It's nature.
Yeah, so that's good enough. Yeah, you're bringing red on red, baby. The red light district.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Let's get all of our clothes off.
This guy, he's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
I don't worry about going the full game without dying then.
Research laboratory, where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going
to... I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
Help! Here you go, Pogo. Have a big watch.
Rescue a cat out of that tree with your banana cannon, Pogo.
Around the back and use the service door.
Luigi's girls.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Ball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
He's a pimp. I mean, it's GTA. What do I expect?
Thank you.
are you beeping at? Damn right, yeah, I don't wanna touch it. What the fuck? What, I don't even know what I did wrong. He hit me. Stop. I demand that you stop. Oh. Guess we're taking an ambulance on. Mission pass, 5,000. Let's get it.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Okay. 100% he's a pimp. Oh, no. Yeah, maybe after the supply. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go back to some of my old content. If I pause for a second, it's probably because my screen turned off. I just need to turn it back on. Okay, baby. Got him with the pink swag. Hooking him up with the pink swag, dude.
follow that train.
Yeah, bro, I really just gotta throw out big smoke. I got the trilogy edition pretty much just for big smoke.
What am I gonna do? Hey, hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I don't want that. Anyway,
how you doing?
Get off my car.
Get out, fool. About the radio. God damn it, no! Fuck.
You're walking regular for Luigi now, huh? It's about time you got a driver we can trust.
Also, yeah, I guess I should start putting a disclaimer before this video. Are these videos? Because it's GTA, so there probably will be some racism.
I'll be with you in a minute, Spark Plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
When you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Farrelly brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Okay. Oh, shit. Well, I guess welcome to New York. There is a lot of rain in this city. Okay, I have wrong car. Of course, it's the wrong car. There's two lanes you can go around. Hey, bud. Painted a different color, it's not gonna get in it. Okay, thank God.
di polpa!
Che bevi?
Che ti prendi, stronzo? Che bella!
Take your girlfriend.
Che ti prendi, stronzo? Che ci vogliamo passare qua?
Wait, how do they know it was me? I didn't do nothing.
What's your cap, punk?
You got a license?
What's your cap, punk?
I'm a working man!
Yeah, well, you're working man, that's all mine. Pump, action, pimp. Let's get it.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnon Nation opposite the subway.
Okay. Oh, baby!
What the dealio?
Oh, yep, you ain't give me a lack of great shit.
Punk ass bitch!
Punk ass glass bottle of food.
Luigi said you'd need a piece, so go around the back of the shop. I left you a 9 in the yard.
Out of stock. That's Brad.
Could you tell me where
I'm going?
He took my car.
Hello, caller.
The fuzzball. I think it's going to be similar to my Bully playthrough. Just
a policeman's brawl is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Okay. Oh yeah, prostitution is illegal, dude. I forgot. I'm about to park like 40 damn cars like right there. God damn, bro, this is out the way. I think that's the purple one. Okay. I think I have to drop my pedal. I heard that one.
Hey, my cop! Get out of the car! I don't know, Turkey!
Sorry, Turkey, it's a bloody emergency. Hop in. Okay, well, I know what to do.
Lady!
down to find a new car. I won the bridge. Hop in now. Jeez. Bitch, hop in. Again.